Listen up, young knowledge seekers. Papa John's blasting out your speakers. Take your Espanol up by far. No more pouring poor,
serving a star.
We quick in the pace, your heart starts to race. We lace the verbs of knowledge, bitch, it's that case. So this is the drill, it's something you know. So start taking notes, it's Gucci,
let's go!
Say, it's time. Listen up to these bars, and when you're done, you'll be a Spanish superstar. You and me will learn the use to be. Let your ears, let's go chat. Do that, let's go chat. Hey!
When you do, you stare at why. First time is when you come and describe. You think, I think what I'm here, you said that to describe the attributes. When you say I was the best, better than the rest, you're gonna use as description, characteristics. So you can see like the capital of time.
Now we go break down the star, cause it's not scary whatsoever. On a general level, the stars are temporary in general. You put things that end in time, it's really quite clever. When you're using a star, it will not last forever.
Temporary as well as this for the star.
Location and a star go together wherever you are.
If I'm at a bank in Spain,
estoy el banco en España.
If I just fell off a mountain,
no estoy en la montaña.
Say, it's done. Speaking up to these birds, and when you're done, you'll be a Spanish superstar. You and me, we love to use to be. Let your ears, let's go jam. Tu ser, es, es, ser.
Excuse me, sir, do you have the time to run?
Yeah, that's what people watching out tonight. Sarah, it's a bird, but you watch the clock. Seconds, minutes, anytime block. And your place of origin. Because of you, we're born in. Lots of choices, here and there. All three little letters,
Sam.
Family, relationships, ask me why. Stuff like this, Sarah, the verb you got to use. If all these things are given to you. Description, occupation, relationships, time and origin. Now you can use that on your own.
One last thing,
position yourself in the world where it surrounds you. Front, back, middle, side, here and there too. Now for all these positions, which verb you want to use? It's actually not your choice. Use a star or else you'll lose.
When you're doing an action, you better be a star utilizing. Estoy mirando, captando, llorando. Anything. Fabuloso, Papa Juan, your favorite two people. Remixing it up, the foreign para sequel.
Ser, estar. Listen up to these bars, and when you're done, you'll be a Spanish superstar.